Like, whenever I try to go fast, I just get hit like a million times. And then he just doesn't take inputs sometimes. God. Why? Why does it have to be birds? I am holding down the entire time. Also, the first time I made it, I actually picked up extra time by accident. I like how it's another auto-scroll, like, right after this. Like, he just refuses to go down at all, and I don't know why. And now he kills me. Okay, we got some extra time. Dodged the one-up like a pro. Oh, nice, even got the health there. We did it, boys. Time to die on this stage now. I just know that this stage is gonna have, like, some insta-death part. And we're dead, pretty much. I like how it has like this short break, so it actually makes you think you might have made it. And then it's like, fuck no. You're gonna die, bitch. You're gonna die. Thank you. I also want to call bullshit on all these guys capturing me earlier, because Tintin can literally outrun a fucking avalanche. Can this please be over? Why is the stage so long? Tomorrow we go into thick jungle. Time to game over on this stage. But hey, progress boys, progress. Help me to cross jungle, Senor Tintin. How many million things are gonna try to kill this boy? He's supposed to be my guide, by the way. Just saying. What? What? I like how I collected the time, but not the health. Okay. Not even getting the health up there. But hey, first try, boys. Time to beast this stage now on 2 health. Okay, we're gonna die here. I'm gonna go get some more. Oh baby, first try. We got this. Time to make shit boy jump into the pit again. He's gonna walk here on his own, right? Yeah. I want to know if he like stops here at the end and then I bring him back up. That's the question, or if I have to actually time this right, because he fell through this thing, kind of. He just casually walks off. He's like, nope, I'm done. Good night, senor. I guess I have to wait until he's like past the midway point, because last time he fell kind of through this thing. That wasn't fast enough, really. Well, time to lose all my lives on that one obstacle. I can wait like here though. Oh, okay. Come on, go over there and eat all that shit. Wait, how do I break it this time? Oh, I just jump on it. Please, game, have mercy on me and let there be a password after this. Oh, he's stuck there now. What am I supposed to do about that? Well, I repaired this one. Oh, Oh, that's actually a pit. Just stay calm. Yeah, that seems like a reasonable idea. Oh God. Oh, that was so close. What? How did that fall? Usually they don't fall like that. How did you fall, you shit thing? Usually they only fall when the condor is like way closer. No, I guess on this way up he can sometimes be a douche nozzle. This level, easily. I don't think there's much room for that stage to get any worse. Well, we're timing out. Because like even with getting bonus time, there wasn't really that much time left in the guide stage. It was like even though I got bonus time, it was like over half of my time was gone. So I assume it's not much longer than what we saw. And at least the guide stage is like the kind of stage, if you beat it once, it's gonna be like really easy to just beat it over and over again. This right here is just constant battle against the controls. Like in the guide stage you just have to like figure out things once and then you're good. This here, I've beaten the stage a couple of times now, I still can't consistently figure the controls out. There's like a special timing when you have to press down for the bird to actually like do anything. One up should be here, I think. No? Okay. Where's that damn one up? It seems like pro Tintin player, yeah. Oh god, this stage is gonna make me quit. Whenever I feel like I got the hang of controlling this, it's like, nah, dude, you know nothing. Shit, I thought I could grab the time there. I couldn't even control that anymore, that's like the auto-scroller part at the end of the stage and I died in it. Oh whoops, I thought I had one life less. I mean, I can imagine the stages are super short. Oh, come on. This is the worst Tintin stage I've ever played. This is worse than anything Tintin in Tibet has to offer. Yeah, I'm dead. I knew it. What if I go left, like right at the start, and then start going down? Please go down. Fucking shit. What a guy. Really, that was like... Okay, we did it.